that is watching and listening. So we're going to start with our kindergarten parents.
In Mrs. Lamb's class, the personal achievement award goes to Sochi Pipkin, who is not here today, but she comes to school and works hard and has made a ton of progress this year. Academic achievement goes to Aiden Tukwa. Aiden can read all of his kindergarten words, works hard every day. Congratulations, Aiden. And the character achievement goes to a student who is responsible, respectful, and safe without reminders, Cameron Stout.